I'm not a guy though. I am not a guy though. Right? I'm Siya Putai.
Come international again.
Yeah. I felt like there was this really strong community.
粉碎曬我對香港 band 嘅諗法。
I really wanted to join solo because actually.
完全係煥然一新，哇！原來香港 band 係真係可以做到咁樣。
咁開頭就係呢隊 band 得我同輝哥嘅，其他戲就係2012年嗰陣時入嚟啦，阿維啊2014啦 ，Ken 係2015啦 ，Ken 係2018啦。
即係覺得生活苦悶枯燥，咁就哇日日都係咁喎，哇唔得喎，好悶。
Hayes's ability, his musical ability, kind of, he was really good at his instrument. I could tell that he was a true professional in music, and I wanted to join a band that had at least someone who was like that. And I felt like with his musical talent and his knowledge, I felt like I could learn a lot from him.
本身都係一個吉他導師啦。
I'm a primary school teacher.
倉庫員啦。
我生活係一個其他生活。
手藝做啦。
話想做一個。即有故事性的一隻碟，是我們要分佈每一首歌的主題。開頭想可能想八隻，定啲十隻嘅，後期咁啊寫寫下變咗13隻，呢個就一氣呵成去做咯。
Hayes was just so well. His name is DJ Izzy. He's just so picky about everything. And it was the first time ever for me recording that someone was so picky about my singing. I felt a bit emotional. I felt like.Who's this? What is this guy? Like we spend like one song or like one verse and spend many hours just doing that part. And you're like, oh, it's not emotional enough. Now sing it good. You're like, it sounds good, but I think you could say it sounds like it could be better. Or you know, this tone is not good. This tone is not good. Hayes was being such a picky dick, and you know, I was like, well, actually, it helped me a lot.
吉他最难忘就係臨尾搏殺嗰個禮拜，同阿希差唔多，日日都見啦。差唔多建築七日，一日做12小時咁樣咯。嗰個月係最辛苦嘅。
錄碟嗰排啊，咁就係操翻工、放工，夜晚錄，大概到凌晨3點幾，跟住之後瞓，係啦，跟住第二日噶啦。
咁首先一定係好榮幸先咯，即係如果靠我哋自己本身隊 band 嘅 connection， 一定唔會有得可以。同一個大師去合作咯，即係覺得好得意咯，因為我完全冇諗過。你叫我諗三個封面呢個 idea， 就可能好多人都會有諗過，但係三個封面 mix 埋一個封面就呢、這個就真係難呢、這個就。
因為我有啲好熟悉嘅感覺，還原嗰個動作。琴晚師，
施老師俾我最大嘅一個新嘅體驗，藝術其實最主要係俾你去感受到個作品入面想表達嘅一啲乜嘢。一啲乜嘢嘅 concept， 你會領悟到啲乜嘢
？Alright, so Zita, I'm so excited for this album because when we recorded, as we're writing it, I was so pumped. I don't think anyone in Hong Kong has our sound. No one has our sound.
啱嘅時候就會出嚟啦。咁究竟呢個時機啱唔啱咧？就係取決於你。
我可以夠膽講係 Zita 嘅完成度係非常之高。
Music can help you get.
音樂對於我嚟講，哇，全部嘢噶咯喎，真係差唔多。
認識更加唔同嘅人嘅渠道，
生活中必要嘅嘢咯。
2020年入面發生嘅事都一定會好大影響，究竟日後成個世界會點樣運轉落去
？I think 2020 has been a pretty shitty year.But I think it'll be better once the album comes out.
去感受一下我哋創作嘅音樂。
Thank you so much. Hope you give us peace.